Brian adjusts. Duncan steadfast. Varko casually kicks a left foot goal to remember. He'll never forget it.
Little one here to guard three. They're out of the loop. Motlop looking for a right foot snap. He's got it over the top. And a goal. Geelong by 44 points.
His kick. It's one on two. Christensen, the smallest man there, but jumped like a giant. Took the mark. And now they're on.
High ball to the square. No mark, it's still alive. And Hartman kicks the goal.
Win for the Cats. Opportunity for Gregson. Got it to Cockatoo.
Kicked it.
40 metres out. Geelong have hit the front by a point.
Kerridge caught, dispossessed. No way. Jermaine Jones, the field glory of the year, just got better. Hoaxton to Hawkins, scoops it up, trying to thread the ball through, gets it back again. Kelly's there, would love to kick it against a team that didn't want him.
We talked about that as inside 50, Boyd the fly,
Clifford the crumb, and the goal.
Here's a chance for Kelly, one way then the other, Narkle. It's, well, that's absolutely perfect. Narkle's got an amazing ability to keep calm. Good last week, gets his first of the night.
To receive by hand as well, especially when he gets a good field time.
Nine disposals last week, but he's still looking for his first goal at the highest level. 45 metres out. Rob Punt looks pretty good off the boot, and they'll dash towards him because he's done it. Brandon Parfitt has his first goal in senior footy at the Geelong and the quick reply.
Collingwood's first ever father-daughter selection to a really good on debut.
But that, speaking of good on debut, how about that tackle from Williams? Windsor holding the ball for a kick.
She's an exciting machine.
Kruger, good second effort. Kept it rolling, laid a half tackle, knocks it out with Smith. The first game has lived up to the expectation.
Off hands, opportunity here for Parry. Uses Prince Barkas on the left. Bounces Goldwyn. Kicks up first goal in AFLW.
Smith. Stengel from the pocket. Tried to slip back inside. He still was able to sling it. A gunslinger from the pocket.